To see all the course content, you click any courses from here. So once you click on, as I told, every time it will open the first section of your course. So this is the first section. Same way, if you want to access any the other unit or any section, click course details. So here, these are the list of sections which is already in the course. If I want to see the second section, that is module 1, unit 1, click here, it will open the respective section with the course content. So anywhere, if you see the globe, this icon, this means these are the external resources for your reading, and this logo is for assignments.